Should be starting up here relatively soon. This is a game I have not played before, though I've heard it's pretty sick. Let me turn down the... Wait, is it like... Whoa. That's not what I wanted. Did my game just freeze? What is this? It's just a little bit loud. Alright, so let's load it up. New game. It's a dude. Oh lord, I'm flickering. Oh god, my ears, it's so loud. Options. Yeah, something's funky with the, can I open up big picture? Apparently not. Boop. I need to fix my camera in just a second. I don't want to be like flickering. Is that too much? Yeah, it is. I messed with the white balance on my cam, and I think I need that's like the problem. This is still like really loud. White balance. If we increase it, no, we gotta decrease it a little bit. I don't want to be like gray. I'm not like a fucking zambi. But we'll set it right about there, I think. It's not perfect, it's not optimal, and it's not what I want, but it's good enough. And then we need to close this window. Open up this. Sorry about this. Running a broadcast is hard. Alright, let's play a video game. This game's really pretty. I really love the X to fire. This is not the controls. Woohoo. Alright, so what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna open this game through big picture mode. Because it is not having a fun time loading it through non-big picture mode. And that's honestly a limit. Oh god, my ears. That's honestly a limitation through Steam, if I'm not mistaken. It's honestly, like, pretty frustrating. Get that hot lighting going on. Controller configuration. Browse configs. Community. Sure. I mean, we'll just try it out. I just exited the game because I'm an idiot. Let's play a video game. Let's, like, actually play a video game. For some reason, my controls were bulked up before. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we got our little dude. We got our fellow. Okay, so it is not X to fire. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. I'm an idiot. I wasn't hitting the X button. Go figure. Oh wait, give me my arrow back, dude. Oh, you press X to like draw it to you. I understand. Do I have to shoot it? Yeah, I do. Roll on through here. Tap A to roll. Hold A to run. Wow, that's a pretty fucking slow run speed, to be honest. Okay. I'm assuming that's like a save point of sorts. Sure, we'll go to the first one first. I'm down with that. Don't tell me what to do, game. Oh. It's like a dude. Give it back. All right, well, that's the first death. Interesting. So I definitely need to make use of the roll function because I did not use it at all. All right, let's go. I'm assuming the major challenge of this one is managing like the like amount of blobs. I'm assuming we're also shooting for the heart, because I couldn't imagine us not needing to shoot for the heart. Oh God, why? Was that it? That was pretty easy, man. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I guess we beat the game. That's it, boys. It's over. Sick. All right, there's one. It's all lit up now. All right, what are you? We'll go left first because I'm left-handed. What are you? Can I shoot you? Oh God. That's my bad. Whoops. That couldn't have gone worse. All right, let's stand like a few feet back this time. Oh. Oh. All right, so we need to be like strategic about when we go to with retrieve the arrow. The arrow. Oh, Jesus, man. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm an idiot. Yeah, but you can get it by just walking over it. Yeah. And I'm sure I can just roll over it too. Yeah. Wow. All right. So I'm assuming we need to shoot this dealie in the eye, and I'm making that assumption because I have indeed played a Zelda game. I rolled the wrong way. I remember hearing some complaints about like this track at the end being like really annoying, and I could definitely see how this would be an issue. All right, let's shoot him from over here. All right, fuck, he just clipped me, just clipped me. All right, I think I got it though. The execution, the idea's there, the execution's not. Actually, let me turn this up a little bit. Cause the music's actually pretty solid in this game from what I can tell. Boop. Oh God. Not what I meant to do. Execution's not there, I promise. Oh, you can like shift the map around. That's pretty cool. What is this button? Oh. Doesn't do anything. Okay, let me turn it down on my end and then turn it up on the stream's end. Because it's like loud enough for me, but it seems a little quiet on stream, so that should be good. Audio mixing is always really hard without like constant feedback about it. But, don't shoot me, bro. Fuck. All right, so what we need to do Wait, the eye opens on the second one. On the second, like, little shift thing. So, if we bait him first... See how it, like, opens up before it shoots? Fuck. Okay. I gotta be quick. I gotta be really fast. I gotta be speedy. And I can't miss. I got one shot. Do not miss your chance. We got one shot. Give me that. No! I hit the wall and bounced off. Oh. Alright. I think we got this, though. I think we got it. I understand this boss. I can parse this boss. It's execution. Give me that. Oh! Rolled right into it. We're gonna give this other boss a try real quick. I just want to see, like, what it is. Okay. Oh god, he's slidey. There's fire. Okay. We're just gonna go back to the cube, because I can parse the cube. The cube is easy, and by easy I mean I understand it. Use the psychic powers. That's it. Couldn't see the eye, but I could see it with my, like, soul. My Titan soul. It was good. It's good. It was nice. Simple. See, all we needed was to see, like, the ice cube. I gotta get that wrapper. Nice. We killed him right in the middle of the stage, too. Alright, let's go touch the thing so that, like, another thing lights up. Yeah. Sick. Alright, now let's go with this guy. Let's see what he's got to offer. Ooh. Okay. There's fire. Fire? Can I get some fire? Okay. What are you doing? Oh, it's when he touches the, like, buttons. Alright. No, I missed the fire. I'm an idiot. The fire fucking kills you. God damn it, man. I'm an idiot. I just roll straight into it. Apparently, he likes me charred, not broiled. Alright. Whoops. I rolled the wrong way. It's my bad. It's hard. It's nice. I don't usually play single player games that often, but this is nice. I wanted to play this game for a while, but it's just like $15 and I heard it's not that long. I was like, you know, I can wait. And then on Steam Summer Sale it was like $3.80 and I'm like, you know what? It's good. Oh. If only I could aim. Alright, get over here. Oh god, not like that. Not like this. I didn't roll. I should have rolled. I thought I was there. Honestly, I should be holding the A button so that I'm, like, not moving at the speed of a fucking sloth. Yeah, because you can roll right out of a run. Hey, how's it going? Get out of my way. I need the arrow. I can't cancel it, I don't think. Give me this. It's tough. I have to manipulate him. I didn't shoot it far enough. That was it. That was the strat. Alright. Touch the button. Ooh. Touch the button. Oh my god, he touched the button again. That was so stupid. I got fucking burned to a crisp, man. What am I even supposed to do about that? I guess I could just not stand on the fire. That seems like a pretty, like, smart decision. It seems like a good call. Oh, alright, we got it fast. We got it speedy. Alright, we're just gonna run for it this time. No, I got globbied. I think his the like brain juice makes me slow. I definitely got slowed there. I got the brain juice, man. It's in my toes. You think I can run under conditions like these? I got brain juice. I got greedy with the arrow. Greed. Greed is good. Five enemies, five bounties. Wait a minute, that's not the right game. Alright. Alright. Scoot over here, scoot over here. Bounce off the wall, bounce off the wall. No, not quite. Come on. Not like that. Not like this. Nice. That's solid. It's good. Give me those souls. Wait, roll away from the souls. I don't want them. Got me like a tornado. That's nice. I like it. Let me out. Get out of my way, you stupid brain. So we had the brain, the heart, and the eye. What's next? What? Oh god. Alright. That's interesting. We got like hands now and like a soul. Titan soul. Oh my god. Alright. Give me this. We got it? Ooh. Ooh. No! I almost had him. You saw it. It was sick. That was it. That was it. That would have been really lucky, though. I was ready for it, to be honest. I was really ready. I was living the dream, is what I was doing. Yeah, cry about it. Didn't run. Fuck, man. I'm so dumb. I think I got this, though. There's like a little gap. But I think I can smash him in. Let's see. Alright, so he's gonna do the fisties. Is it right after the first one, I think. Got him. That was pretty easy, not gonna lie. It was pretty easy. Yeah. I think the blob one was probably the easiest so far, but that one was pretty straightforward. Let me go touch the, like, I don't know if this, like, does anything, like, if this, like, confirms my progress or whatever, but I want to touch the thing because I want to see them all light up. Lit. God, the music in this game is really, really nice. It doesn't, like, blow me away, but it adds a nice atmosphere. I really enjoy it. And the visuals are really nice, too. The hell? Boop. Let me shoot it. Oh, there's like a door. Stairs! Man, I hate climbing stairs. I got brain goop in my toes. How you expect me to function like this? It's an interesting use of 3D space, too. I really like this. Got brain goop in my toes. I don't want to climb no stairs. It's gross. It's icky. Somebody run me a nice bath. I need it. Okay. Ooh, we got stirs. There's a bow and an arrow. It was nice. On the, like, mural on the wall. Okay, let's go up. I'm feeling the up direction. Apparently you can't roll into stairs. Up direction's not feeling it. Let's not go up. Let's go left instead. Left is my direction, if I'm being honest. Left is the best direction, objectively. Wait. What? Oh, am I supposed to, like, go around? Wow, game making me walk. It's a real trek. Wait, what's up here? Wow, music's really fucking good. Is there a dude up here? Is there a dude I can shoot? I'd love to shoot some dudes. Got this, like, bow and arrow. Bam. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Bam. Speedy. Gonzalez. Alright. Is there dudes in here? Is there dudes to shoot? I'm wandering so far from home. Climbing all these stairs. How are you gonna expect me to walk all this? It's dangerous. Alright. Wow. God, man. That violin music? Honestly. This game is like hitting a fucking chord with me. The old school, like, pixel art graphics. Ooh, old school pixel art graphics mixed with, like, this fucking gorgeous ass soundtrack, dude. I'm digging this. Ooh, slidey. Wait, whoa, that's some cool fucking physics right there. I can't handle all these crazy sliding physics. There's like a doodad here. Are those torches? Can I light those up? Yeah, I can. Bam. Oh, get over here. What happens if I light up all the torches? That's my question. That's what they call a twofer. Bam. I suppose I could just, like, walk and get it, but, you know, I'm kind of lazy. Right? Like, I got a fucking magical arrow. You think I'm gonna waste that, like, my time? Like, not fucking using the magical arrow? I don't think so. Alright, now can I, like, melt this ice? I hope so. Bam. Yeah, buddy. Got some, like, fancy-ass ice physics. Nice. I'm assuming ice is this guy's gimmick? Oh, I'm swimming. Okay, that pushes around the thing. I'm not really liking this giant ass, like, basilisk in the water. That's not really my wait, can I shoot? Oh shit. I cannot shoot from in the water, and that's good to know. Is your weak point your tail? I think it is. I mean, it's the giant fucking purple thing, so that's like what I assume. What do you want from me? Oh shit. Well, that didn't work. I'm going to assume I have to shoot the tail. That's like my objective now, is to shoot the tail. I really hope I don't have to do that fire puzzle again. Alright, I don't. It's cool how they add puzzles like outside of the boss fights. I think that's really nice. It's a nice touch. Feels kind of Zelda-y. Oh, I can like swim faster too. Alright, let's go. Stupid like rock snake. Look, it's a fucking onyx is what it is. It's a water style onyx with like electricity too. What in the hell? Oh god, move. Wait, it's got like a thing, like the electricity like arcs towards the... Do I need it to break all the ice? Like, Oh! Don't touch the water. Jesus. Well, okay, I can safely say that's not the dumbest way I've died, but it's close. Don't touch the electrified water. Turns out. Yeah, I think the eye dude was probably the stupidest death. I walked right up to him, shot him, and then he immediately rolled over onto me. It's pretty fucking nice. Alright, so it seems like he just summons back the ice if you break too much of it. Fucking hell. I straight up had that, and then I just like completely whiffed it. It was close. No, my ice! Oh, please! Oh. Yeah. Yeah, you just do whatever you're doing, Mr. like fucking Onyx Rock Snake. Am I supposed to hit that? I don't know. I'm not sure. Alright, yeah, I am. Sick! That wasn't too bad. Took a handful of tries, but, wasn't too bad. Yeah, give me those souls. Tasty. I like it. Nice. I like that. Swim! Wait, he's gone, but where... When I killed the brain solidified, and he was still there. I want to see a solid rock snake. Well, I guess he's already solid. Show me the rock snake! Alright, that's the left one. Let's go up. Spin to win. Wait. There's more, like, stuff here. Let's just go up first and then see if we like actually need it. How is this? Okay, not what I expect. What? The fuck? Okay, what am I shooting at? It's not his face. His face is here too often. The puzzle on this one is what to shoot. Normally, you just shoot the dudes. Alright, get over here. He's got like a nose. I like his nose. It's cute. Do I like shoot his... Is this like his penis? Like, I can't... I honestly don't know. Oh, it's like ice things block me from retrieving the arrow. That's actually really annoying. Give me that. What am I... Oh, I have to get him to shoot himself. Interesting. And then he hides. Oh god, move, move, move. And now he's got a gap in his, like, teeth. He's like me when I was, like, 10 years old. Kappa HD. Alright, so I want this to shoot, like, down here. Shit. Fuck. Yeah. Alright. So I think I know what I need to do here. I think I know. I gotta get him to shoot his teeth, and then we just shoot into that little gap in the teethies. It's nice. It's nice. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. I think we got it, though. Yeah, get over here, you stupid rock. Shoot yourself. Oh, not quite. Shoot yourself. There we go. Ah, shit, I was just a little bit off. Got him. Solid. I like that. That was a good one. That was fun. I really like the music in this area, too. It's really solid. Alright, sick. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. It was also like a little like, whoa, I can like roll through the snow. There's like a thing up here. Is there another like dude in this direction? I hope so. Show me the money. Show me potato salad. This is an elevator. Not what I wanted, not gonna lie. Can we go back up? Because it seems like I don't want to be here. I want to go finish the, like, the other. This is a stark contrast. I'm gonna go back up and, like, do the rest of the, like, ice area. Because I think I only have, like, one boss left there. So I'm not too worried about it. Not too worried about it. Show me potato salad. I think I can just walk under the staircase, right? Whoa, what is with that, like, frame rate catch there? That was interesting. Oh, I can't. I have to go all the way around. Why would you do this to me, game? Please. You just gotta go all the way around. Oh wait, no, I don't. I came from this direction. I gotta go up this way. There's like a little climby spot here, it looks like, yeah. Let me in! Alright, what you got to offer, son? What? Oh, he's like farther in. Hey, he's so cute! Look at his face! Look at his like cute little face. He's like the saddest Yeti I've ever seen. Oh god! Oh! You see his butt cheeks? Those are fantastic! No! Shit! I need to go tap the other thing, because I think this is like a checkpoint. Let me back up. Butt cheeks, man. He's the one cheek wonder! Shut up. You freaking butt cheeks, man. That's good. I'm pretty sure I have to shoot him in the butt cheeks. That seemed like a pretty shootable area, if you will. Gotta go pinch his booty. That's what it is. I wanna see him fall over with his like butt sticking up. He's got a lot of projectiles, though. And I'm not sure if those kill me or just, like, freeze me. Ooh. Damn. So it looks like when he hits a wall, he bounces off, and I might be able to hit him after that if he doesn't have any other moves. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna, like, bait him into bouncing off a wall, and then... Yeah, shoot your stupid snowballs. Okay, he turns around real fucking fast. I have mere moments to shoot him in the butt cheeks if I use that strat. Mere moments. We got it though. We got it. We own him. Hey Yeti, you ready to get wrecked? Bam. Just gotta like tap. Got him. Beating the Yeti. Look at the butt cheeks. It's good. I got an achievement and it had like butt cheeks all over it. That was actually fairly simple. That one wasn't too hard. I feel like a lot of these bosses, it comes down to just like finding out how you can first cycle them and then executing properly. Alright, now it's time to go to hell. Go to hell. Sick though. Sorry about this. Gotta shift my window. It's a little bit too close. Sorry about that. Go to hell. Alright. That was really silly. I don't even know how I did that. It's good. It's good. Alright, now we gotta find the, like, dais. In hell. So we know how many like dudes we have to fight. There it is. There's three in hell. Tap it, poke it, touch it. What? Can I even shoot him from here? Where can I shoot him from? I wanna fight him. I wanna shoot him in the bum, just like I did that Yeti. Man, all right, let's scoot along here. All right. What the fuck? Don't touch me. Okay, his vulnerable spot is definitely in his like head. Oh. Oh my god, this music is sick. Jesus Christ, dude, this music is hot. Oh, that was close. I almost got him. Oh, yo. It was nice. That was really close, though. He almost got me. That was some sick music, too. I really liked the like electric guitar feel of that. It's really hot. And yes, I'm going to continue to make hot puns the entire time we're in hell. Why? Because I'm awesome. Yo, we got it. We got that like one circle thingy. Alright, now we gotta go find like the other bosses. I'm going to assume... Well, let's actually just go do that one first. It's right there. And then we'll go scoot out the other one. I still think it's that, like, giant skeleton body. I wanna go shoot the, like, giant... Is that its face? I don't know. Nobody knows. Oh my god. Don't kill me, I was listening to the music! You got sick boss room music, this is a distraction, you're cheating. Fuck. den now. Dude, this music gives me chills. It's so good. Alright. Don't. What do I even do? We just gotta run really fast. We got that. We still got like a little bit of that brain goop in our toes. Okay, we really gotta fucking dodge that shit. It's really fast though, is what it is. It's a little bit hard to juke out of the way. Run! Alright, I think I got it this time. The music like lines up so perfectly with this boss though. I know it was intentional. Fuck. He does the like spin up thing. He does the spin up and then he goes. Oh man. Alright, so oh god, he like bounces too. What? Oh, he leaves a trail of fire. Are you fucking real? God, game. You gotta tell me this stuff. You gotta make the fire like 10 feet tall. Color of, make it like electric blue. Alright. That was close. Fucking fire, dude. It's like playing Snake. I gotta like watch out for my own like tail. We're playing Tron. That's what it is. Fucking putty, man. Third best in the world. Dude, Tron. I play competitive Tron. Oh god, don't touch the fire. Alright, roll this way. It's not what I wanted. How long does it take for the fire to go away? Okay, so I have to bait him, like, around the room so I don't get, like, trapped by the fire. Or I have to kill him really fast. Killing him really fast seems like the better option here. Because, Sanic speed, I guess? I mean, he rolls like Sanic. Sanic speed. Oh. Ooh, almost botched. Okay, game froze. Living. Alright. No, he trapped me in. Okay, before he rolls, he does like a bounce up, but his eye is facing me, so I might be able to catch him during that. If we can get him first cycle with that too, maybe. I want to try it at least once. Okay, that did not work. Run! Oh, it's close. He's got me in a circle. Just cut it in half. Fuck. I got like trapped in the corner there. It was close. It was close. I might be able to get him first cycle, though. Maybe. Probably. I don't think so, because he, like, bounces up. Oh, shit. I just fucking trapped myself. No, I didn't. I rolled too early. You cannot roll right when he spins, because otherwise the delay, he like spins, or he like rolls. It's like roll out, man. You just gotta give it a second. You just gotta give him a second to just like spin up. Sonic charge dash. Sonic speed. The problem with going faster than light is that you always live in darkness. was right there! Give me my arrow back! You jipped me, game.
I think I bounced off the wall into him. I'm pretty sure if you roll into a wall, you bounce, right? Yeah, that's what happened. Pretty sure. Alright, let's go. We got it this time. This is the urn. To earn. Alright. Yeah, do your stupid roll. I'm just gonna manipulate you into rolling this way. A little off on the aim there. Ah, I got greedy. I tried to pull the arrow back and I got caught in the animation. Okay, you can roll directly out of that animation. Can I actually enter the boss room without my arrow? It's trying so hard. Yes, I can, and I get my arrow back. God damn it, that music is never gonna stop getting me. I tried so hard. Oh god, I'm trapped. This is really bad. Please. That was my chance. I didn't know the eye was facing me the whole time. He's gonna jump up now. Oh, damn it. Fuck. I was living, but I wasn't finding opportunities. That's like the problem. I need to find opportunities. Man, the music bugged this time. I didn't get the, like, sick intro. Get over here? Yes! Alright. Give me back my arrow, you stupid ball. You dunzo bunzo. Famalama ding dong. Get out of hell. Get out of hell. Get out of here. I'm walking here. What are you doing? I'm walking here. Hey, back of the line, buddy. Hey, who do you think he is? Back of the line. God damn it. I'm walking here. Is there stuff behind this waterfall? Yes. This is probably the last boss, I think. Last boss of this area, at least. Or... maybe it's not. Maybe it is the skeleton guy. I'm really like vying on that skeleton guy. I think it's the skeleton. I just need to know how to get to him. I need to know how to like shoot him. Yeah. All right. So that's just an alternate entrance. Look at that though. That's some sick artwork, man. It's nice. At least I can roll down the stairs. God damn, dude, this artwork's sick. So yeah, it's gotta be the skeleton dude, right? Cause there's nothing up here. Yeah, there's no like door. Wait, unless it's behind the... it's not the skeleton dude. Yeah, I've played this game before. No, I haven't played this game. I've had this level design before. Oh, whoa. Give me my arrow back. I think I have to shoot it in the crystal. When is it stationary? When is it not turning, though? Oh, God. Damn it, man. That's really difficult to dodge. I think I have to shoot it in the crystal. The crystal bit, but like... Because that's the only big feature of this. Otherwise, it's just, like, a regular old, like, blobba lava. Regular old. But, like, it's always turning, so I'm not sure. Unless I have to pull the... Can I do that? Can I hit it by pulling it in? Because that's what the game is hinting at right now. Actually, it's stuck. Fucking hell. The game is hint... Okay, what the game is doing right now is because she's pulling her stuff in, it's kind of hinting at me to, like... To, like, pull my arrow in. And there's, like, stuff to obstruct that with her, like, blob deal. Maybe. I'm still not sure what I'm supposed to be, like, shooting. Maybe I have to, like, bank it off? No? I'm confused. What is my objective here? Do I have to make her eat my arrow? What am I doing here? Wait, it's like a bomb. Maybe I need to get her to explode herself. I assume it's a girl. It looks kind of effeminate. Get over here, you fuck. Oh, no, I got trapped in. So what I need is like her jumping pattern. Or, like, how I can manipulate her jumping pattern so that she jumps near a bomb, and then I can just stand near it. I think that's the objective here. I think. Sup, m'lady? M'lady? Alright, so how do I manipulate your jumps? Do you jump away from me? Yet. It looks like, because I don't know, do I need my arrow here? Like, is there anything I can do with my arrow? Because it's been pretty hard on the arrow thing, and I'm not too sure. Can I get you to kill yourself? That's the real question. Can I be like an internet bully and get you to like kill yourself? That's a pretty dark joke, by the way. It looks like she jumps away from me. So I think I can do this. Yeah, jump that way. That's not the direction I wanted you to. Fuck. I think I need to get her to jump on the bomb? I don't know, that's really tough. Doubly tough by the fact that this is like the one boss fight where I'm not particularly sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Can I shoot through the like fire to light my arrow on fire? Is that a thing I can do? No. Okay. Fuck, I rolled right into it. I was completely safe, and I'm like, you know what? That fire over there is looking pretty comfortable. Like, I bet if I roll into that fire, it's gonna be real nice. Real nice. PTR Overwatch has started an update. Yeah, shoot your like stupid ball. Fucking hell. Ooh. Can I get you into that corner though? That's my question. I don't know. Whatever. I'm gonna explode this one, and then have her shoot it in like a more advantageous position. Because it should be easier to get. Fuck. Yeah, that's also another risk. Fuck. That's also another risk, because like, it's easier for her to accidentally hit it. Which I don't know if that's a good thing. Well, it's most certainly not, but it's more likely that she's going to sit on it, I guess. Sorry about that. Had to check the old phone. Wouldn't be a Walnut broadcast without checking the phone. Alright, let's see if we can get her to sit on it. Fuck. Baiter. Master baiter. Ooh. Get on it. Get on it. Get on it. Because it has to be, like, I'm allowed to reset the bomb's position and choose where it is. Do it. Oh! Get over here! Get over here! Oh god. I figured it out. So, when she sucks into her mouth, she eats the arrow. And then I can use my arrow pulley powers to pull her onto the bomb thing. If that makes any sense. Yeah, do it. Do the sucking thingy. Yeah! Wait, no. I had it! Do I have to hit the thing again? Aw, oh, man. Get over here. Get over. Ah, oh, shit, the explosion killed me. God damn it, I'm an idiot. Alright. Well. Get it in your mouth. I actually kind of want her to break this one because it's not really that good a position. I want it to be like right here. Get. Nah, that's not a very good position either. Get in here. Hell? Ah, shit. Fuck. Let me just crack my wrist real quick. Yeah. Get in there. Eat it up. Yeah, I don't really want it here either. I want it close to the center. In an area I can easily pull. That's hard. That's really hard. Because I'm pretty sure you have to hit the crystal right afterwards. Maybe I just keep on pulling. But I'm so close to, like, the fire that I don't know. I don't know, man. It's a real difficult call to make. Get in here. Got him. That was tough. That one was hard. That one was probably the hardest one so far. It was really well designed. Because it gives you just enough hints to, like... The whole pulling thing is a really big hint. The fact that the boss pulls in the fireballs is a pretty, pretty big hint. And then you being able to reset the position of the like bomb part is also like a huge hint. And that's that together, like that you have to combine those elements, is really, really interesting. Part of the problem was that I spent a lot of time not shooting at the boss. And if I had shot at the boss more, I probably would have figured it out a lot faster. But I think that's really fucking well designed. Where I feel smart but I, when I finish it. But I also feel dumb at the same time for not figuring it out sooner, you know? You're really well designed boss as a whole. I really liked that one. Probably my favorite so far. I liked the eye boss too. Because I felt like that one was... it felt like a little bit like random chance. But not so much. That it was like annoying. It felt like I couldn't manipulate it to the extent that I wanted to. Yeah. Alright, so this is my checkpoint here. There's like all these like dudes on statues and they look really surprised. Like all of them look really surprised, especially that guy up top. It's like, whoa! Shoot your gold. The hell? What the fuck? How do I activate the boss fight? Do I have to shoot the wall? Huh. Get in here. I'm just going to assume this is a boss fight I can't do yet. I guess. And move on. I honestly don't know. And what are you, my good sir? This is a pretty big castle. This is legit. That's a big arrow. I instantly died. Apparently, I wasn't supposed to pick that up. Apparently, that was his. My bad. Whoops. Yeah, we'll just shoot that. Legendary Titan Slayer. Aren't I a legendary Titan Slayer? Ooh. He has two arrows. That's not fucking fair. That's some bullshit. I don't have two arrows. Come on. But wait, what's this building then? There's like arrows on the ground? I don't understand, man. I just feel like I'm not supposed to be here yet. I'm gonna go like do something else. By do something else, I mean fight this fucker with two arrows. It's not fair, man. It's not. Please no. Please, no. Where's your second arrow? Yeah. Dude, he's got lots of arrows. Ooh, I think I have to shoot the arrow? Yeah. Okay, we have to shoot the arrow and then shoot him. So we have to make sure it's, like, lined up. Shit. We have to make sure it's, like, lined up so that, we can retrieve the arrow quickly. And then... Sorry about that. Knight Elhanan? I cannot pronounce that to save my life. Fucking fantasy names, man. Ooh. Fuck, it bounced right off the wall. That was so dumb. So does it follow, like, a set trajectory? I mean, as in, like... Does it, do the laws of physics apply to it, or does it slightly, like, follow me? That's my, like, big question. I think the laws of physics do apply. I'm pretty sure. Oh, fucking hell. Actually, that's, like, really big hinting that I have to shoot the arrow first, and then him. Get out of the way! Pfft, he's got more arrows, I forgot. And it looks like the pillars break. That's probably to avoid you just standing between the pillars and him. Well, I mean, it looks like they deteriorate, at least. I don't... That implies that they break. Yeah, that's some pretty fucking big hinting right there. I don't know how I didn't notice that shit. It's because I'm an idiot is what it is. Fuck. I heard it. And I was just like, you know what? Let's not. What is this, like, part called right here? The heel of the hand? Right here. Like, right in the center hurts a lot. It's probably due to my, like, shitty-ass wrists and way too many video games. I'll check it out later. Maybe I'll end up going to the doctor. I don't fucking know. My wrists are a fucking mess is what it is. Give me the arrow. That's probably my safest bet. I got caught in between the two. I couldn't roll, because if I rolled, I would have rolled right into the arrow. That's good. This is a really tough boss. I like this one, too. I almost had it that other time. I just, like, didn't quite understand the rules. We got this, though. Probably my best bet is to just stand here when he does this, though. Fuck. Fuck, I got too greedy. I should have just rolled into the arrow. I don't have to draw it to me. I can just walk and pick it up. I got you, game. I know what you're expecting of me. Some good music, too. I dig it. Just hide behind the pillar. It's alright. Nobody's gonna judge. It's a manly hiding behind the pillar. And I fucking got it. Shit. Ooh. This is a good stretch. Felt good. Felt nice. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more attempt, and then I'm gonna grab a glass of water, because I am pretty thirsty. It's a good game. I really like this game so far. It's actually a little bit longer than I anticipated. Well, I guess not. It's pretty much exactly the length I expected it to be. So far. Which is not to say much. Fuck. Alright, one more attempt. One more. Because that one was pretty pathetic. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna call it back. Oh. No, the arrow was too far away. So I have to hit it not only- wait, can I shoot it out of his hands? Apparently not. I was hoping what I could do is, like, as it's traveling towards me when he shoots it out of his hand, I just shoot it again. And he can't, like, quite throw it. That was like, my like, brilliant idea. It might work. No, the arrow's invincible for a short time after he launches it, because it's still, like, white. I rolled right into the pillar. We're at a rave. Oots, 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 oots. All right. We got this. We got it. We got it. Shoot your stupid arrow. Bam. Alright. This one's tough. This one's pretty tough. Because not only do you have to, like, hit the arrow mid-flight, you also have to retrieve it and then shoot it. Which is... I was standing too close to him, that's what that was. So, like, just hitting the arrow isn't going to do it. You have to be able to retrieve the arrow, too. What I can do is, there's a way I can, like, semi-cheese it, but it still requires, like, incredibly precise movement. and incredibly precise positioning by him. God damn it. I rolled, like, right into his arrow. These tracks are definitely kind of annoying, but gives me time to think, which is nice. It's not like Hotline Miami, but it's not as bad as some other stuff, too. It's not as bad as Dark Souls, but it's not Hotline Miami. Like, literally instantly hop back into the action. Jesus, man. It's tough. I'm actually gonna come back to this one. This guy's like, what? Music change. Oh man, the airiness of that flute. Spot on. Show me potato salad. Jesus, that was a long walk. No. Oh, shit. This is like, what's the forest in... So left, up goes... Alright, so it's not down, and it's not up. So it has to be right. I wonder what happens if I go back left. Get fuckied. You can't trick me that easily. Alright, what's this boss like? Ew. Alright, so now there's like a poison cloud following me. Ah, shit. So I assume I have to shoot it in the mouth. Shoot it in the mouth. It's tasty. Okay, good. The pattern's the same all the time. That's one. Yeah, it is. Fuck up point. Basically. Alright, so now the, like, poison's out, but he's gonna turn back this way. The poison slows me. Okay. Wait, did I die from the poison? Shit, man. I thought it just slowed me. I guess that kind of makes sense that, like, poison would kill you, but, you know. Not a big deal. Who would have thunk it? Alright, so now, like, I'm just assuming we have to shoot it in the mouth. I don't, like, know. That's the only, like, really different spot than all the rest. Fucking poison, man. I just gotta bait the poison is what I gotta do. Because he turns back around this way. Okay, don't make more poison. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. You're a respectable plant. Drink it in. Wait, now what? Is that like permanently down? Or knowing this game, no. Wait, was that it? That was not bad at all. Not compared to, like, Knight or, the, like, little lava ball boss in Hell. That was not that bad. Thought that was gonna be a lot harder than it was. Because, I mean, you could just sit on the edges and never get hit by the tentacles. And as long as you kept moving even a little bit, the poison wasn't going to kill you. That was not bad. You done did it. Indeed, I done did it. I think I have to go left now. I don't know what direction to go, but we'll figure it out. Let's go down. It's not down. We learned that today. I know it's not left. I tried left. Alright. Solid. So, it looks like it's left up up, if I remember correctly. Wait a minute. Why is this room oddly shaped? Does it, like, jump up here? I hope not. Oh, the room is shaped like a mushroom. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Alright. Let's see what he's got. Hey, you want to wake up, buddy? Alright, so I'm going to assume I have to shoot him in the giant fucking purple thing. Does this act like brain goop? Does this slow me down? Fucking brain goop, dude. Alright, I'm pretty sure it's left up up, but I don't know. Whoops, accidentally, like, botched the whole, like, controller down thing. Sagan of the Cosmos, thanks so much for the follow, man. I really appreciate that. I'm gonna be playing, like, a lot more, RPGs and stuff on this channel, because it's a lot easier on my wrists. Playing esports every day kind of destroyed them, and now it's basically gonna be videos, like, esports content. Fuck. It's gonna be esports content and like from the YouTube channel and basically just variety streaming on this channel, because I can't play competitive games right now with my wrists like they are. They just hurt so fucking bad after even just a short little bit playing games. It's awful. I can play Melee because that's a controller game, but like StarCraft, I can't play StarCraft for more than like two or three fucking games. Yeah, that was quick. Shit, fucking hell. It spins. Okay, what I need to do this time is I need to, like, observe the direction it's spinning. And see if I can, like, manipulate that in any way. I gotta break this mushroom apart. It looks like every time it lands, it rotates a little bit clockwise. Fuck. Alright. I got it. I think I got it now. What happened to my wrists? Alright, so, basically it's a repeated strain injury. When you type on a keyboard too much, it overuses the fine motor control, both the muscles and the tendons in your wrist. And I've been playing StarCraft for about 6 years, and StarCraft requires, and really what I've had is between 100 and 200 actions per minute for both hands. And on top of StarCraft, I've been playing games like Dota, Overwatch. I played like a little bit of League of Legends, CSGO. I play basically every esport out there. And basically that put a ton of strain on the tendons in my wrists, and I'm very close to tendonitis, carpal tunnel, all the sort of bad wrist type stuff you'll ever acquire. Robot Jedi, thanks for the you'll get it, the well wishes, if you will. I think I got it. I have the pattern. He rotates like 1/8 of a rotation every time he lands, so I just have to line it up. Whoops. looking like brain goop. So I just gotta chill here. One more. Oh, shit. Whoa! Yeah, it really does, Sagan. But the thing is, I both knew it was coming. Like, I knew that was the boat I was getting onto when I started playing esports. And, that was something I accepted if I was going to, if I was going to play games like that. My only regret is not committing, was not committing enough, discipline-wise, to be the best. Basically, I wrecked my wrists for what amounted to nothing, and that's my only real regret, is that, I wish I could have gone pro. Like, I would have been fine wrecking my wrists if it meant I got something out of it, but you live, you learn, you know? So I'm just thinking out loud here. I'm pretty sure the purple ones alter my, like, mental status, and the green ones actually kill me. By the way, Robot Jedi, thank you so much for the follow, man. I really appreciate that. I'm going to be streaming a lot more consistently. A lot of JRPGs in the near future, because I just picked up Phantom Brave, which is a 100-plus hour RPG on Steam. It's also one of my favorite games of all time, and where I got my name. My screen name, at least. I'm probably going to play Disgaea, which I've never played before. I'll play Legend of Dragoon. Lots of like, JRPGs, lots of, like, fun stuff. I might play some, like, fuck, that was really close. I'll probably play some, like, FTL in the meantime. Yo, you get high as shit? Yeah, basically. I'm just gonna be a variety broadcaster, and then with my YouTube channel, I'll do more specific esports style content, because I can't play the games right now, unfortunately. Maybe if I, like, take a break long enough, my wrist will get ever so slightly better, more robust. I'll probably see the doctor at some point too. Fuck. God damn it, man. That was really stupid. That's not the dumbest way I've died tonight, if you'll believe me on that one. I don't know if you guys have like watched this game before, but one of the first bosses you see is like a dice, and it rolls around on a grid. I walked up to it, I shot it in the face, and it immediately just flipped over and fucking crushed me. It's like super sad. Literally half a second. It was some sick ass boss fight music though, for the half a second that there was. Alright, what I need to do is I need to run. I always, like, I roll and then I just take my finger off the, like, fucking run button. And running's not, like, that much faster, but it's faster enough that I think, I won't have to roll so often. Rippy dippy, Jesus, man. I've been, like, fucking failing this really hard. Alright, time to, like, focus. Alright, one more. Not quite strong enough on the old drawback there. I need to circle around it more. I'm trying to stay on one side of it so I can just shoot it when I get around to it. But I need to be circling around it more. You ever played Dark Souls? I played the first 20 minutes of Dark Souls 1, and then I put it down and never picked it back up. I found the game fun. I just, because I spent so much time in esports, and esports style games, I was just like, whenever I, like, pick up a game, I'm like, you know what? I could be playing, like, fucking, god damn it, man. I'm always like, you know, I could be playing StarCraft right now. And then I go and play StarCraft and, like, destroy my wrists even more. But I will honestly probably play Dark Souls on stream, because it's, like, I have a huge, like, I have, like, something like 120 games on Steam right now, and it's only rising with the Steam sale. I have a ton of games on the backlog, and with me wanting to take up variety streaming, that's probably not too far-fetched. Whoops, don't roll into it. Fucking hell. I kind of wish the commute wasn't so long. I understand that complaint a little better now. In the early stages, it wasn't too long with, like, the first couple of bosses, but it's definitely getting to be, like, a little bit of an annoyance where I can't, like, it's not like Hotline Miami where I just, like, it's literally, like, hundreds and hundreds of bodies just piling up on the floor. It's more like, it's a more thoughtful, slow approach, and I'm sure there's, like, a reason for that, but it definitely, God fucking damn it. God, oh my god. But it definitely itches the taint after a little while, if you catch my drift. This music is excellent, though. I do have to say, it's got like each area has this like distinct style of music. I think the ice area is my favorite so far, but this one's up there. It's really nice. It reminds me of Spirit Tracks. If anyone's ever played that, it's a Zelda game for the fuck for the DS. It was essentially the spiritual sequel to wait. Is this slowing it down, though? I think this slows it... Shit. I think the trail they leave behind is what makes you high. Yeah, I think so. Because I'm definitely not getting hit by the purple ones. But I think getting high slows it down. And that might make it easier. Wait, did I get hit by the ball? I'm not sure. I wasn't paying attention. Well, I was. I'm just an idiot. Alright. Yeah, it's twice on the diagonal, and then he starts going not diagonal. Fuck. I knew that wasn't gonna hit. I don't know why I did that. I think my chance to hit him is when he does the, like, six slam downs in a row. No, that was it! Oh, Jesus. Fuck, I rolled right into it. Shit. That was it, though. That was it. I had it. I had it. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm not sure. It looks like it slows it down, but it also could be that I'm fucking insane, because that is definitely a concern. It's twice on the diagonal. I could probably get it right away if I, like... See, it looks like he spends longer in the air, is what it is. Fucking hell. Alright. I'm gonna chill. I gotta focus. Don't look at chat. Okay, do look at chat. But, like, don't, like... Just focus. Just... Really, really, really lean into it, right? I gotta lean into it. Oh, yeah. Just gotta lean in. Just gotta stare at that screen. Get it. Fill your vision. Nice. It's nice. Just really feel the... Be the game. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it now? Shit. that didn't help at all. Are you feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? No, I'm not. Be the crane. Be the crane. I'm rolling out a lot of SpongeBob references tonight. This is, actually, I haven't watched SpongeBob in a solid couple of years. It used to be my little brother's favorite show, so we'd watch it, like, every day, all of the time, and then I, like, couldn't fucking... God damn it, man. I need to roll. I keep not rolling and not running, and it's really fucking me. We used to watch SpongeBob all of the time, and, like, now I can basically recite every single episode by heart, and that's not a good thing. It's good if you're a dank memester, I can say that I have made a significant impact on the dank meme market, but I can't say that having a significant impact on the dank meme market has done anything for my street cred. It's done shit for my gamer cred, though. That was a fucking pathetic ass life. I'm doing worse and worse as time goes on. SpongeBob is my shit. Yeah. I really need to unblacklist words, because, I don't know. This is by very, very much so a mature broadcast, not safe for work, unless you have headphones. Everything's safe for work if you have headphones. Alright, just spin around one time, please. Maybe it's like an overtime thing? That's what it looks like. And it looks like the balls come out slower, or like roll slower. This is it! I like how I called it out too. That was fucking sick. Hot damn, man. We did it. Yeah, get sucked up in that soul tornado. Taste it. Fucking no scope. Yeah, exactly. That's two. MLG Pro. Pretty much. That's me in a nutshell. A walnut shell. Yeah, I haven't heard that joke a million fucking times. Alright, now we just need to find the center again, because I have no fucking idea where I am. Can I just say, by the way, this music is absolutely gorgeous. Whoops, you can't roll upstairs. I suppose I should have, like, figured that out when I was, like, a small child. So what's up? We've been left, we've been diagonally down, and we've been right. Let me in, let me in. You can't roll upstairs. We still got brain goop in our toes, though. Walking up these stairs, man, it's gross. Got some, like, squishing in my boots. Ick. I haven't done the night yet. I don't want to go too much farther without finishing the night area. Oh, shit. What up? No, no, no. We're going back. This fucking music is gorgeous, by the way. Craygasm. Can we get some Craygasms in the chat? I'm not going any farther until we beat the knight. Actually, I took a break from the knight, from the knight to go beat the fucking mushroom son of a bitch. Cause the knight hurt my brain is what he did. My poor feeble mind. I love the music in this, but Dark Souls has my favorite soundtrack. I'm sorry. Wow. I'm sorry. One thing... Okay, there's two things I'm a sucker for when it comes to game music. I just have to go around this, like, doodad. Wait, can I... Oh, I can just walk through this. There are two things I'm a sucker for in soundtracks. I'm a sucker for old-school, like, chiptune-style music, and I am a sucker for fully orchestrated music, and this shit is right up my alley. I actually have not heard too much of the Dark Souls soundtrack, so I'll have to check it out when I play that. I'll probably pick that one up. I'll probably play that one. I would say after Phantom Brave, but Phantom Brave is 100 hours. So instead, what I'm going to say is I'll play that one like every other day or something like that. In addition to Phantom Brave, because Phantom Brave I really fucking want to play, but that one does not release until Saturday, so I have a good couple of days to beat this game and start up on Dark Souls. If you can't tell, I like that game. Yeah. I've gotten so far as to beat like the first boss where you have to like drop down, but I haven't done anything else. I'll probably just start fresh. Fuck. Yo, the boss music for Ornstein and Smog boss music is dope. Is that Dark Souls or Titan Souls? That's my question. Oh, by the way, the Phantom Brave soundtrack is fucking dope too. I love Phantom Brave's music. Really, Phantom Brave is, I would definitely say my favorite game of all time. Partially because of the, like, cheesy-ass JRPG story, partially because of some really interesting design aspects, and partially because of the fucking soundtrack. It's really, really good. It's a very compelling game. It doesn't do anything new, but it combines a lot of different things. Give me that fucking arrow! Shoot it in his fuck! God damn it. That's why this boss has been so difficult for me, is because I can shoot the arrow, and I can shoot him, but I can't do both. Dark Souls? Alright. Yeah, I haven't heard the Dark Souls soundtrack, so I can't wait to experience that. Is there, what, like, style? Like, I'm gonna assume it's, like, a fantasy sort of style, but what kind of fantasy style? Because there's, like, different kinds, you know? You can get that, like, One of the hell bosses, the guy with the skull. Wait, no, it was the roly ball boss in this. The like roly poly ball, ball with the eye, had some sick ass fucking like electric guitar. And then there's like this sort of thing where it's like the acoustic sort of feel. And then there's like pan flute style music, piano. There's like so many different flavors. I'm really like a soundtrack freak. It's unreal. Hey, Arrow, you might want you want to get over here, fam, a llama ding dong. I'm not trying to like tell you how to do your job, but like, can you get the fuck over here? That's like my question. Like, shit. Oh, those still impede my movement. They just don't impede the arrow anymore. Fuck! It was there. No, he's too far away. Oh my god, the horns? Can we talk about the horns? Yes! Get over here, you fuck! That was 100% botching it. I'm gonna admit that was 100% like me cracking under the pressure. That was me being a fucking idiot is what that was. I was so ready to be like done with this boss fight. I was like, my finger was just like, epic orchestral music that plays very well with the hopelessness of the game. I feel ya. By the way, have you ever heard the Skyward Sword soundtrack? That shit is immaculate as well. God, I could talk about fucking game soundtracks all day. Oh, he like pushes up against the wall. That's so cute. It's adorable, man. Fucking hell. I gotta stay like a little bit farther away from him when he's like charging up the laser. God damn it, man. We've made pretty steady progress up until like the last two bosses. Well, except for the like the little lava guy, because I like didn't know what his mechanic was. His mechanic ended up being really fucking rad, but it just took me a while to figure out, which I think is good. Reminds me of Zelda shit, which is nice. Whereas Zelda bosses, it like takes you a little while to figure out what you like need to do. All right, hide behind the pillar. It's actually probably not the best way to start this fight, but I'd rather do this than instantly fucking die to it every time. Fuck. Damn it, I rolled straight into it. I don't play a lot of JRPGs. I like the Western styles. That's respectable. There's a lot of tropes in JRPGs that bother a lot of people. Certain grindy aspects, certain cliches with the characters and with the plots. And I would say that Skyward Sword was incredibly cliche. And the story, honestly, I didn't even bother with. I just enjoyed it for the gameplay. My major actual gripe with Skyward Sword was that I really enjoyed the game as a whole. I thought it was really fun and probably the most inventive Legend of Zelda title in the past probably 10 or so years. But the problem I had with it is that I don't want to play a 60-hour game with motion controls, right? I would have loved the game if I could have sit down with it with a GameCube controller and just play the fucking game. But instead, they had to crowbar in motion. And the thing is, the motion controls were fine. The motion controls were absolutely okay. But, like, goddamn, man. I just couldn't fucking do it. I'm pretty sure I got, like, real close to beating the game. But, like, with the same fucking hell. Not a huge fan of battle screens, and that seems like... Can you elaborate on that, sir? Battle scenes. Do you mean, like, turn-based combat, or... Like... Because I can definitely understand the turn-based combat thing. It's not for everyone. I personally enjoy turn-based combat, but it's definitely not not everyone's cup of tea. Actually, that brings up another another good game. I might actually play Tales of Symphonia before I play Phantom Brave, because Tales is a little bit shorter.
Ooh.
And it's just as good, in my opinion. Well, I don't know. There's a few problems. Turn-based, like Final Fantasy or Legend of Dragoon. Nigga, you know about Legend of Dragoon. Oh. Legend of Dragoon's probably top three favorite games of all time. I absolutely adore Legend of Dragoon. I'll probably play it on stream. It's very, very good. The thing that strikes me as interesting about Legend of Dragoon is the time period in which it came out. I'm pretty sure Legend of Dragoon came out either year 2000 or 2001 for the PlayStation 1. And it got incredibly mediocre reviews. A lot of journalists did not like Legend of Dragoon at all. Why? I'm not sure. But everyone I've ever heard that played it and enjoyed JRPGs with turn-based combat has said it was fantastic. Now, here's my theory about this, and mind you, I'm not a games journalist. I wasn't more than 3 years old in the year 2000. So I don't really know what was going on exactly at the time, but 2000 was about the era that Final Fantasy VII-ish, like, it was a little bit after Final Fantasy VII. So it was coming out after all of these fantastic RPGs. Final Fantasy VIII came out soon afterwards, I think, which was not quite as good. But the thing is, this was in the golden era, I believe, of JRPGs. And, so compared to other JRPGs, it probably wasn't that great. But on its own, and compared to, you can hit shit by pulling it back? That's actually really cool. By its own merits, it's a great game. Fuck. On its own merits, I think it's a really great game, but it was overshadowed by other really great RPGs at the time. I'm pretty sure Tales of Symphonia came out around that time. Maybe not Tales of Symphonia, but one of the Tales games. Because Tales of Symphonia was really the one that popularized it in the West. But a lot of really good JRPGs were coming out around that time. And Legend of Dragoon, in the context of other JRPGs, was only average. So I think a lot of the poor reviews for it were because people were essentially sick of JRPGs. There were so many in that time period. Get the fuck over here. The arrow's gotta be closer. It's gotta be closer. Your sister and her friend used to play it. Fuck! I need to stop hiding behind the pillars that are already damaged, because the arrow goes straight through instead of bouncing off. Yeah. I hope you don't mind watching turn-based combat, though. Luckily, Tales of Symphonia doesn't actually have turn-based, and even though Phantom Braves is turn-based, it's not turn-based in the traditional sense. It's more along the lines of a modified Fire Emblem. Fire Emblem's my shit, too. Fuck no. It's really hard to play this game and talk at the same time, I'm not gonna lie. Fire Emblem, Sacred Stones, I might actually end up playing on stream. I tried to play it like as a Let's Play style thing for my YouTube channel, and I accidentally overwrote the save data, and I was not about to replay the entire game. So, it was like a quarter of the game, I just got lazy. If I'm being honest. Never played Fire Emblem, sir, you are missing out. That shit... I would say the older Fire Emblems are better than the new Fire Emblems. Like, especially the GBA. That was my chance! The GBA Fire Emblems are better than the 3DS ones and the, like, whatever, like, shitty ones were on the Wii. Admittedly, I didn't play the ones on the Wii, but I didn't hear very great things about them. Now, that's not to say the ones on the 3DS aren't competent. I would say that the ones on the 3DS are very, very competent, and I actually had a lot of fun with them. But I would say that Sacred Stones was better in basically every way. The story was more compelling. The characters were more compelling. I think the level challenges were a little bit harder. And I don't know. It was just, I found, maybe nostalgia is clouding my vision because I played that game when I was younger. But I still think it's the better game, even after playing it more recently, most of the way through. Yeah, bounce off the stupid fucking pillar. Fuck! I got trapped. I should have rolled the other way. I gotta chill. I gotta lean back. Get comfortable. Gotta crouch down so he can't like see me. This is a tough one. This is a really fucking tough one. Probably the hardest boss in the game so far. Holy hell. Have you played Titan Souls before? Mr. Sagan. I'm actually really happy tonight. Stream delay's not too bad. I haven't dropped too many frames. This is my chance. Don't botch it. That fucking feels good, man. Holy shit. Yeah, pull out your goddamn soul. I'm done with you. That was tough. That one was really fucking hard. Because you have to hit the arrow close enough to him that you can turn around and shoot him too. Simple geometry. There's another boss here though, and I wasn't able to like find it. Maybe because I'm an idiot. I thought it was in this like room over here, but I could be wrong. I thought it was in this. By the way, can we talk about how like fantastic this guy's expression is? I have to work tomorrow, so I'll catch you next time you stream. And no, I haven't played Titan Souls. Alright. See you later, Sagan. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you for the follow as well, and I hope to see you again soon. I'll probably be streaming most of the day tomorrow, if I'm not too busy with that work hunt. Finding jobs right now is a bit of a pain. Mostly because, like, everybody has, like, stuff I just can't. Like, I can't sit around for, like, 8 hours, or I guess stand at, like, a cash register for 8 hours a day. Entry-level job work is, like, job work. Nice English there, Ant. Is fucking horrendous right now. But, yeah. That's the struggle, I suppose. Is it up here? No, because this is the way back to hell. I don't know, man. I don't know. But, yeah, have a nice night, and thank you so much again for tuning in. Like, I have to assume it's in this building. I just don't know how to, like, activate the boss fight. Like, how do I... boss fight activate. I've, like, shot the money. I've made the money shot. I've shot the, like, brick. What else is there? There's money and bricks. There's nothing else. Don't hit the thing. You know better. Because usually the, like, directional signs are, like, a vague... Okay, so there's left, or I mean right, left, up, crystal. What does that mean? What does that mean? Left, right, up, crystal. Maybe the things on the ground here correspond to movements you need to make in here? Because the thing is the same. Left. Wait. Was it right? Left. Up? No. This guy's pretty fucking great too. That's gonna be the thumbnail. It's gotta be the thumbnail. I don't understand. I don't parse this. This doesn't make sense to me. Music's really good in this area, too. Is there anything up here? Nope. I'm gonna give it, like, one more minute, and then we're just gonna move on, because I'm not quite parsing this. Right, left, up. Right, left, up. And then there's a crystal. And the floor pattern's the same in this area. But what's the symbol on top of the... This is really funny. I don't know, man. I don't know. We're just gonna move on. There's like a thing up. So I'm gonna go up. We'll come back to this. There's definitely one boss left over here. It's gonna be a long walk, by the way, so... Saddle up. Fucking hell. Don't run up the stairs, you fool. Oh wait, we can just climb up here. This is some foreboding music, man. I'm digging it. I'm digging the foreboding music. Don't roll up the stairs. Come on. Your mother taught you better than this. Alright, so there's another layer, I think. Aww, these pillars broke. Or the overhang, archway. Alright, so now we can step on the, dais, and it's like an elevator. Up? Interesting. The last one went down to hell. So what, pray tell, is up here? Well, a maze on the floor, apparently. It's nice. Alright. I guess we'll go right? Okay, it didn't matter. This is looking like final boss territory, and I'm not sure I'm cool with that. Whoa! Hey! That's about enough of that, fam. I got burned to a crisp, mate. Okay, wait. So I definitely need to hit, this thing here. Shit. Because I think... It has something to do with the buttons. Oh, He's getting lit whenever I, like, mess with the buttons. Shit. One of the fists stays still for a while, though. So I think that's what... By the way, can we say this music is fucking amazing? See, one of the fists is, like, hanging out. Fuck. Laser beams. So I need to get one fist on each button. We gotta fist him. We gotta fist the, like, ancient robot. Okay, so that did something. I just died. So we definitely need to, like, fist the buttons. Shit, we missed the button. No. Stop. I think it depends on what side I'm on. Shit. So, I think... Yeah, okay. The side of the robot I'm on is the fist that he uses to try and, like, beat me to death. The fist that he uses to try and, like, beat my knee. So, if we get over here fast enough, we can easily acquire the old fisties. Please don't laser me. Family. Oof. That's two. I can't parse this. How is this doing damage to him? I don't think so. Because everything is a one-hit kill in this game. I fucking missed. I have to, like, roll onto the button. Shit. I think I have to hit him on the, in the, like, middle. I don't quite understand what the objective is. Shit. Fucking hell. Yeah, so I have to get it when, shit. There's another path behind him, too, so I don't think this is the end. Not quite yet. Aw, hell. Get over here, you stupid fists. Ooh. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not quite sure I understand, like, the full, like, objective of this. I need to, like, roll into it so it catches the button. Halfway through. Okay, so that laser definitely kills me. Just like everything else in this game. Damn it. You definitely want to get that, like, first phase, otherwise you have to play with all this, like, bullshit first. Yeah. Because it only stays still on that, like, middle, like, sweep. It goes like foom and then foom and then foom. And it only stays still on that middle part. But if you get it first cycle, then the fist stays still. And you can roll to the other side. Which is optimal, IMO. Speedrun strats, if you will. See? Fist, like, stays still. We got it real fast this time. Like, I don't understand, like, what I'm, like, supposed to do. I don't understand what I'm supposed to, like, arrow. Because I grasp the concept of, like, fist button. But I'm not sure I get the whole, like... Shit. I'm not sure I get what I'm supposed to be, like, shooting here. There's not, like, a very obvious thing, like, on every other boss that I need to, like... That I need to arrow. Like, I'm very competent in the fist button market. As you can see, my fist button portfolio is quite stable, if you will. I have a large share in the button fisting economy. There we go, we got it. Do I need to, like, stack the fists? I don't... Like, I still am not quite, like, parsing what I need to do. Maybe I just need to, like, fucking fist the buttons twice. Luckily, the walk on this boss isn't too long. And there's, like, that shortcut. Fuck. I rolled a little too far. There's, like, that... the like shortcut, if I can get it first cycle, where it doesn't take very long at all to fist the buttons. Yeah. Fuck! Stop rolling into the fists. Maybe I need to get him to punch himself. Just fist yourself, bro. Come on, I know it fits. I can't walk past him. I tried. I definitely tried to walk past him. Wasn't happening. Alright. We're just gonna fist the buttons twice. I think this button's the easier sell, too. Like, I'm frustrated because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. All of the other boss fights, with the exception of, I think, the lava one, it's all very clear what you're supposed to be hitting. Not, like, the only clue I have right now is fist the buttons. And that's not really doing it for me. I require more than just, like, the button fisting economy. I need, like, a hints button. If I fist this button enough, will it give me a hint? I don't know. The game won't tell me. Jesus, dude. The music on this fight is, like, epic as balls, though. I'm not, like... I wish the music would just play continuously, because, like... I would not mind this segment so much if I just had constant music. But it has to, like, stop every time I die for whatever reason. Maybe I need to get him to, like, burn his hands. That's probably it. That seems right. Yeah, like, what happens if he, like, burns his hands? That's literally the only fucking idea I have right now. Can you say out of ideas? Because I can say out of ideas. Here, out of ideas. There, I said it. Like, I don't... When I die and he does it, nothing happens, so I'm not too, like, sure. Maybe I need to be alive for him to, like, burn his hands. Yeah, fist that button. Do it. Like, basically, if I screw up the, like, shortcut, I may as well just start over, because it takes so long otherwise. Alright, fist the button. Oh my god, I used the wrong hand! I used the wrong hand. I gotta get that shortcut, man. There we go, we got it. Fist the button. Fist the button. Fist the button. I don't like, God. I wish I knew what I was doing and the problem was execution, but like the problem is execution and also I don't know what I'm doing. So it's just like kind of frustrating. No, stay on the button. Like I don't quite know what I'm doing is the problem. I just like, it's not a matter of like, I'm just like out of ideas as to what to like do. I understand the whole like fisting of the buttons concept, but past that I'm a little bit lost. I'm just confused. Mom, I know what I'm not, I'm just confused. There's nothing wrong with me. See, like, nothing happens. Nothing occurs when, because, like, normally shit happens even though I'm dead. Oh my fucking god. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, sneak up real close and then shoot the, like, middle part. That's the only idea I have, to be honest. I missed the shortcut. I gotta get the shortcut, man. Otherwise, like, I don't really know what position I'll be in. Like, the shortcut is very consistent for, like, I know exactly where I'll be when the fists drop. Like, maybe I have to shoot that laser. Like, I just don't know what my objective is. It wouldn't be so frustrating if I just knew what I was doing. I can't tell if I missed or if I wasn't supposed to hit that, and that's bad. Like, I feel like there's just no fucking feedback in this section, and that's what's frustrating. Like, I don't understand what, like, I'm supposed to shoot at. Like, I don't know. Like, the visual feedback has been absolutely fantastic throughout the rest of the game. So I don't know, like, it's just not consistent with the basically the attitude of the entire rest of the game, where like there was a very obvious thing that needed shooting, and it was just a matter of figuring out how to manipulate the boss into letting you shoot thing. But I feel like this is just like, I just don't know what I need to do. It's very frustrating, to be honest. Fuck. I want to see if I can just, like, walk around him. That'd be nice. Maybe I'm supposed to walk around him when, like, he's like, double button-fisted? I don't know. And the game won't tell me. That was really unfortunate. See, like, he sinks down. I don't know. What am I supposed to do? Can I shoot the fists? I don't think so. No. The arrow just gets stuck on the fisties. Whoops, I rolled the wrong way. Whoa, I'm still alive. Not anymore. Why didn't it stay? Why didn't it stay? Did I not go to the other side fast enough? Picky ass fist, man. Oh, I guess I didn't go to the other side fast enough for you. Cry about it, you stupid fist. Like, I honestly cannot tell if I am botching it or if I'm, like, legit missing. Or, like, if I'm supposed to shoot that or if I'm missing. Which is bad. Like, I assume what I have to do is unlock the, like, thingy and shoot it. But I can't tell if that's, like, what I need to do or if, like... I don't know. The feedback is, like, completely opposite the entire rest of the game. Normally it's very clear what you need to shoot and very clear what you need to do it to an extent, It's just a matter of execution, and on this, it's the execution's easy. It's figuring out what to do is hard. Fuck. The second fist activates very soon after the first fist, so I don't have to worry about the third roll, I don't think. I can just walk it. Or run it, at least. Just kill me. Yeah, I know. I know. I missed the shortcut, so I'm just gonna redo it. How many deaths am I at? I wish it would tell me. Oh, I guess it tells me at the, like, loading screen. One? Shit! I'll go up and right is what I need to do, and then up and left to get closer to the eye thing, the, like, circle. Yeah, like, I swear to God, I hit it dead on. I don't understand what I need to do. Maybe when it goes down, I just need to run past it and shoot it in the back or something? Like, I don't... I'm very confused as to what my goal is here. I don't need to go behind it. Because I literally can't. Hey, Alex, how's it going, mate? How are the friendlies? Scrub City? I fisted the button. What more do you want from me? So all those other times I hit it, I just fucking missed? I don't think so, game. Whatever. It's a fucking shitty-ass boss fight. Top 4 at my turn is surprisingly nice. That's good. See, I can't tell whether or not the boss design is good or if I'm just an idiot, but the fact that I can't tell makes me think that it's bad boss design. I don't know. Let me take a crack at this boss. Wait, is this it? This can't be it. This can't be it. Fuck are you? Yeah, the first thing I do is shoot you. I got fucked. Didn't you go to one as well? No. I lied. Maybe Discord. Maybe. Actually, I'll do it after I end the stream. I'm gonna try at this boss for a little while longer and then probably take a break or end it for the night. I think I'm close to the end. Like this has to be like the last boss. Wait, did he just acquire my arrow? Will do, Alex. Does he shoot my arrow back at me? Oh! I know what I need to do. Okay, that's not what I need to do at all. That is not what I need. Apparently, if you suck his arrow in, you die. You can't just, like, fucking pick it up with your, like, stupid hands. God damn it. This is weird. Like, I don't know. It's so weird that, like, the last, like, two bosses of the game just, like, have no visual feedback. Whereas the other ones did. I don't get it. The other two bot, or I mean, like, the other, like, 16 bosses in the game were all, like, here's this giant glowing, like, pad of bullshit. Like, why don't you, like, touch this? God damn it. I need to roll when he actually shoots, not before. It's just, like, it's weird. Every single boss up till now has been, like, here's a giant fucking eye, shoot this. And this one is just, like, this one and the last one is, like, well, you might have to shoot this, or you might have to fist some fucking buttons. Okay, that kills me too. Good to know. I thought for sure I'd have to suck in the spectral arrow and then shoot him with that. But sucking in the spectral arrow fucking killed me. I still think that's what I need to do. Like, maybe I'm just stupid. I don't know what I need to do. I'm gonna be honest. I am clueless. What in the fuck? What just happened? Why don't I have superpowers? Why aren't I a ghost? I'm just a regular dude with a magic bow and arrow. He's a magic dude with a regular bow and arrow. I'm gonna let him have it and see what happens. I don't know, I just, like, don't understand the objective, and that's, like, that's been literally the opposite of every boss in this game. Is, like, every boss so far has been, here's the objective, you know exactly what you need to shoot, figure out how to do it. And this one is precisely the opposite. It's very strange to me that they would make, like, a decision like that. Like, I think it has something to do with him having my arrow. Like, I don't know. I feel like an idiot for not being able to, like, figure this out. But, you know. Mum's the word. Because I can't just shoot it. Shooting it doesn't work. And I can't pick up his arrow. I don't think. Maybe I need to draw his arrow back through him. No, because he just picks it up. And they, like, clank off of each other. Shit. Don't draw the arrow to you when it's full of electricity. Yeah, it kills me if I drop back to me. What? The fuck was that? He aimed, like, straight down? That was really strange. I just wish I knew what I needed to do. I'm not a smart man. So they definitely clank off of each other. My pull is stronger than his. But I also pull the the like balls with me. The boss. It's really annoying that that checkpoint is just close enough to the stairs that I can't roll and then immediately like hop up there. Maybe I need to shoot him while he's shooting. Like, I don't... I understand that the arrows clank, but that doesn't like mean anything to me. The hint here is that I need to manipulate his arrow in some way. But every time I like manipulate it, it just brings it back to him. Like he just grabs hold of it. So I'm not entirely sure. I got fucked, man. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna give it one more go, and then I'll probably, like, end the stream, and we'll come back, like, tomorrow and see if we can figure this out when I'm not tired as balls. Okay, one more time, because that was really fucking pathetic. I have one more idea, and I want to see if it works. Get the fuck in it. Fuck. Alright, one more time. I'm gonna keep saying this until, like, fucking eternity, essentially. Give me my arrow back, you fuck. Alright, one last time. This is the last time. The fuck? What was that? Did you see that? He like shot it down, teleported to it, and then shot it off again. I don't know, man. Alright, this is the actual last time. Okay, we need one time that's not complete and utter ass where I like die immediately. Seriously, this is important to me. It's important to me as a gamer. Do I need to shoot him when he's like, he like teleports, right? Do I need to shoot him when he does that? Because that's a pretty fucking tight window. Fuck. All right. Oh, yeah, the other arrow. I have to be closer to mine than to his. I think we got it, though. I think we have to shoot the dude, not the white thing. It bounced off the fucking wall. This guy is a snipe. He's got that MLG pro status. Fucking hell. I don't know, man. It's a worthy final boss, but holy hell. I'm only assuming this is the final boss, by the way. I have no fucking idea, but it seems like the final boss type. Teleport? What the fuck? Alright, that's it, dude. I don't know. Maybe I'll figure it out tomorrow when I'm, like, less tired and, like, stupid. Oops. Yes. I also want to check how many deaths I have. 200 deaths. That's solid. It's a solid count. Anyway, thanks so much for tuning into the stream. Thanks for all the followers tonight. And I will see you guys next time.